Hey, how's it going? We're here at Mojam's 130 here at the Nectar Lounge. We just got done playing a set with Andon Hiltner, who is a local guitar player here from Seattle. We had a great time. Next to me, I have Mr. Dylan, who is our house bass player. How you doing, Dylan?
I'm doing great, Davey. Thanks for having me tonight.
Well, it's a pleasure to have you here. We were talking about a few things, Dylan and I. And Dylan, if someone came in here for the first time, a musician or non-musician, I mean, what can they expect to see?
Well, what you're gonna find is we got an all improvised funk jam going on. And on that same theme of improvisation, we've got some artists here, painters. Charles Xavier is here every week improvising and painting. He's always got something done by the end of the night.
That's right.
We've got Dr. Wonderbread bringing out shakers and stuff, and people coming just shaking from the audience.
He's definitely a staple here. He comes here and he brings all his instruments.
Absolutely.
And he puts instruments in people's hands, which is a great thing.
All night long.
He's actually down there right now and just tearing it up.
This is Paul.
What's up? I'm Paul.
That's Paul Hubler,
AKA
drummer.
Gunsmoke.
Anyway, we're having a great time. Thanks, Paul.
Essentially what we do here each and every single week.